In those early shining stars, our essence was. In that beautiful cosmic dance, everything was interdependent and one. It was once this cosmic dance became alive that it ceased to remember what it was. We are that cosmic dance, trying to understand, to make something out of it all. Temporarily dwelling in a narrowed and fragmented perception, thus thinking it is the center of it all. Attaching and identifying as a mere social construct, a fabricated ego in order to fit in and survive, yet really doing the opposite by getting into conflict and war. Separate and divided, miserable and unsatisfied. In the end, a mere victim of self-extinction and self-sabotage. In this myriad of galaxies, stars and species, everything is inevitably one. By leaving our subjective, superficial, hyperactive minds for a moment, taking a deep breath, and looking up at the stars, appreciating this present experience, relevant, boundless, and perpetual we will become in life's goings on. For it will be then, when we feel, before at least glimmers of time, the glory of the cosmic dance, the essence of love shining the brightest, illuminating everything within the same light.